It's been less than a week since Governor Cuomo unveiled his austerity budget, and now some of the painful details are starting to sink in. Our Steve Craig reports from Tioga County, where local governments could lose nearly $300,000.
They look like slot machines. Official name, video lottery terminals. Adding VLTs to a horse racetrack gets you a racino. Tioga County got this one in 2006 and got a share of the state's tax on VLTs. 400 grand the first year, but whittled down to less than half that as Albany kept more and more to close state budget gaps. Now, even worse news.
I've been told that they're going to adjust that formula again so that they keep it all, which is going to cost us $183,000 and everything else being the same, which won't happen. But nevertheless, that's about 1% of our tax levy right there.
The state's original rationale in sharing the video lottery terminal tax was to help the town and county cover the costs associated with having the racino here. In the case of Tioga County, those costs include maintaining River Road, which is in pretty good shape right now, but not necessarily 5 years from now.
There's also deputy overtime for traffic control at concerts here.
But it's just another blow that puts more stress on either your property tax levy, which is now going to be capped, and then a lot of counties are going to hope, I guess, that sales tax recovers, consumer spending picks up and sales tax recovers.
And it's not just counties. Faring even worse on a percentage basis, the town of Nichols. The Cuomo budget would wipe out its $103,000 share of the VLT take. In Tioga County, Steve Craig, Fox 40 News.